And hello there, pals of Discoogee here. Welcome to another Ought Online episode. Today we're A, in vehicle, but B, we're going to look at something which happens to be the mini-map up in the top right corner. I just pointed at my screen, but that's really not going to help. but yes, we are in vehicle, and this mini-map is so cool. Now, I just wanted to show you what I was doing in the capital. See how this kind of looks like a face? I'm going to work on it some more. I want it to look more like the goat kind of look-alike creatures that are in the concept art. I was trying to think of the word there. So, yeah, but, I mean, if I do that on every corner, that kind of looks cool. I might have to use different types of blocks, I think. The stone. I don't know, but if you have any ideas, please let... Oh, I could make that a slanted block up there, couldn't I? To make it look more like a slanted nose. I really wish we had blocks that could slant underneath. That would be awesome for building. But that's okay. The devs are obviously very, very busy with the new map, and I believe we've got new textures coming soon, and we have a ton of new things coming, I'm pretty sure. It looks like the team is building. They're going to have a bigger team this year, and Ought is going to be incredible. So I'm really excited. Oh, ouch. Now, I wonder if this was... Someone left me a present of snow and dark snow, but I think that looks more like grav... No, what's it called? Sand. Yes, that is sand and clay. Yeah, I thought so. But yes, yeah, so the capital of Vehicle is slowly progressing. I've been playing a lot of Destiny, so when I get to play Ought, it's, yeah... It's usually exploring and not building. I like exploring, but I do want to build this and finish this because, yeah, you can't have an unfinished capital. now, let's have a look at this mini-map. This is really cool. So I believe you press M to zoom, to zoom in. That's cool. Zoom out. So that's the furthest you can get out, which is very cool. That makes vehicle look awesome. You can see the different types of structures and things like that. Let's have a look. Sorry, I pressed the wrong button. Where's M? There it is. Alright, let's zoom in. I want to have a look at right in. Now, I know there was a few people that said they didn't like this, but I love it. The lens, come on, Squidgy. Come on, what's the word? Lens distortion. Look, to be fair, it's 10 a.m. in the morning and I woke up to this update and so I thought I'd record a video. My brain isn't working. I've been in bed sick the last couple of days, so forgive me. Forgive me, sir. And the ladies. But, yeah, so this mini-map is very cool. Ooh. So, having a look... Oh, that lens distortion is so cool! It makes it look almost 3D as you're walking up to it. So I'm a big fan of that. Ben and everyone else at the Wonderstruck team. I think it was Ben that was working mostly on the mini-map. Forgive me if I'm wrong. Let me keep walking this way. Let's go this way. Let's see what's... Ooh, some blocky stuff happening over here. Oh, that's right. Okay. So someone's building something near the capital, which is awesome. Ooh, and brick too. Interesting choice of, block. Alrighty, so I want to go. Oh, look at that sun! Isn't that sun beautiful? Oh, what's this down here? I feel like a someone with not very much attention right now because I'm just like, ooh, pretty things. Okay. Oh, look at the sun on the water. I love it. I love this game. Can we come in here? Hello. Can I come in? It's like a water. I don't know what's going on. There's like rooms under here, but I'm interested to see what this is going to be or is. Now I wouldn't mind looking at how our home on this looks. It's not a very good home, but it's a home nonetheless. Let me just respawn at home once I get off with some water. Okay. Load in. There we go. Okay, so, because when you're under a cave, it obviously isn't going to work. So when you pop out like this... I forgot that this was here. I almost fell off there. I have some different types of wood going on here. Where am I off to? Where am I going? Let's go down here. I want to get out of here. So, apparently, the lighter the map, parts of the map are, the higher they are, I believe, and the darker they are, the lower they are, which is very clever. I like that. You can't really see much when you're up in these mountains, I don't think, on the map. It might be too high. Oh, you can kind of see the bridge layout here. Oh, that's cool. That's very cool. Now, where am I off to? Where am I going? Let's go on an adventure. Actually, you know what? Let's go to another world. What should we go to? Okay, well, yeah. Okay, let's definitely go to another world. I can't be bothered getting out of here. Where are we going? Let's go to our other home at Tawas. Tawas, I love Tawas. Alright. Let's go have a look, see what's been happening out here. The mini-map, yeah, so apparently the mini-map is just using rough block colours. It's not actually like a direct look down. Just for ease of use, which is cool. You can see on the temple here, the grass, long grass shows up obviously quite a bit. I'm stuck. No, there we go. Yeah. Where are we off to? Oh, I love this. So much. People are so clever. Is that new? I haven't been to Tawas for a while. Is that spirally thing new? People are so good. But I always get better FPS in here some reason. I wonder if it's because of all the different buildings and light blocks that are around and stuff like that. I am not sure. Ouch. I keep falling into things. Was that wood? Yes, that was wood. Okay. So someone's been digging up trees. So this mini-map, yeah. The mini-map is very cool. I have a few videos going to be coming out, hopefully this week. Hopefully. All about the world builder. And I'm hoping to get some more Minecraft videos up again. I've been very slow because of the New Year's, and it was my birthday. I turned 21, and I haven't had much time to record, and I've been a little bit sick as well. Yay! the mini-map is a well-needed addition, and I love it. And I wonder if you just kept heading north. You always just keep heading north. At least you've got like a pointer now in a direction, which is cool. But yes, I've got some videos coming out on Ort. Look. Whether they'll be out in a week or not, I'm not sure. I am going to be pretty busy for the next couple of weeks. I have an exam at the end of January that I need to resit. I fail it. I need to get my bachelor. I just need to pass it. So I'll be very, very, very... That's all I need to do. So, yeah. But some of the videos that are coming out, I'm going to be doing like a discussion on Twitch versus YouTube streaming, because I want to stream Ort more, right? And I don't know which platform to do it on. They both have their positives and negatives, but I'll do that in a separate video. We've got some world builder tutorial things coming out. Firstly, the first video I'm going to do is a huge tutorial on how to build a world. It'll be a pretty basic world. I've been asked to build like a Japanese zen, you know, with pink trees and funny colored grass, and so I will be doing that in a tutorial, just so people can, because there isn't a tutorial there yet, and I know for me personally it was hard to learn the world builder. It does take a long time. I think I spent probably at least 36 hours building vehicle, at least, and that's 36 hours without breaks. I mean, so. Yeah, and half of that was learning the world builder and messing around with it. So, I will teach you the ways, teach you what I know. In no way am I a professional at it, but I will give it a good go. So there's that coming out, and then I'll probably do a World Builder Q&A. So any questions that you may have about the World Builder, I'll try and answer them. And if I don't know them, I will ask the developers or Karko. Karko is probably the best player with the World Builder. He's built a few worlds that are up right now. He's taught me a lot when I was building, so I will definitely ask him any questions that you guys may have if I don't know them. And then I think I might do a speed build of a new world. I've been wanting to fell. Can I get up? Yes. So I want to be doing a speed build of a world that's gonna be quite different to any other world. And I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to pull it off. It's going to be taking a different approach with the noise profiles, but you'll see what I mean if I do it. It's going to be very different to every other world that's here. I that's always my aim, I think, is to be a little bit different. And I would say Vehicle is quite successful in that. I think it's, in my opinion, the best looking world. And not just because I built it. All the worlds here are brilliant. But I do like Vehicle. I do. And I think a lot of people that play on it do like it as well. There's a few criticisms, of course, there always is, but yes, I like Vehicle, and I can't wait till the new textures are applied, and maybe we'll get some of the emerald textures, because those mountains will be awesome. The emerald mountains. I love the caves in the Tawas. They're really cool. And we're down to the bottom, pretty much. Yay! Ooh, we swim faster. Why are we swimming faster? Feels like we're swimming faster. When did we start swimming faster? Huh. Anyways, guys, so as you can see on the mini-map, you cannot see underground, and I don't think you should ever be able to. I like it just that it's above ground, because who makes maps of underground? Actually, that a lot of people do, but it seems a bit, I don't know, whatever. I'm flexible. I trust in Wonderstruck to make this game incredible. And I'm not fussy, so anything that they do, I'll believe in. Alright guys, thank you very much for checking out this episode. If you liked it, make sure you leave a like, comment, or subscribe. I think I hear thunder in the background. Yay, thunder for the day. Yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and do all those other awesome things. I'm stuck. Ah, can I get out? I always get stuck in this ramp, don't I? Oh, okay, we had some ping issues there, we're still stuck, okay. I'm gonna just hide back down here for a second. So yes, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe, check out the other Ort videos. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, and all those sweet, sweet, sweet jazzy things, and I will see you next episode. Goodbye, pals! Thank you.